Hello audience, and welcome back to The Evil Within. Sorry I didn't realize that I was short on time, because this part is really intense. And it's hard to keep up with how much time I got. And is he almost done with it?
Sebastian, let's go. Looks like we're out.
Oh, thank you.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
That tower's gonna come down if we go up in there, I bet. New weapon. That is unusual looking. Ah. Is there ever gonna be a machine gun? There's gonna be. That would be nice actually for big hordes. We can go open up one of the lockers now that I know how it works. Because we get to choose. Let's go with this one. Awesome! It's literally just what I needed. Do we have any brain juice stuff? None. Okay, let's go save them. Ooh. We gotta see if anyone's missing. Catch up on the daily newspaper. No. So there's 14 chapters. I was looking at the achievements. And there's 2 DLCs, and let me see what today is. It's not letting me see what today is. Check my calendar real fast. Okay, it's the 19th. So, on the 21st, the consequence is supposed to come out, and the assignment is already out, but I don't have any money for that yet. So, we're gonna have 2 DLCs together. And if I'm correct, both of them are about Kinmen.
Let's be careful. It could be full of them.
Bulletproof faith. Well, it's not bulletproof from the back. Something hears me. They don't like me. Did they break the door open? Oh. These guys came. Huh? stronger one now. Do you have any health? We do. Booyah! I know what this does. Turn the engine on. What the hell did I just do? We didn't do something good, did we?
Get to cover. Shoot him from above.
Oh. We'll have to take them all out before we can get them. That was the defeat without you disputing. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
He's covered in glass shards. Who's laughing now? I am doing a good job. Okay. Reload the rifle now. This is good too.
It's good.
Third game. That guy looks at me going, really? I think I'm supposed to be able to see him. Alright, well, I'm gonna end that episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye to the bye.